Yeah, I come to Europe to study music and, of course, to read music. To know about composer is very important. But I want to have also very good viola sound. Then, of course, I studied how should I play bowing something. Then it's how should I use my body. Of course, this. For example, my teacher, Rainer Mock in Köln, also saying he has very good sound. In Japan, I heard his sound very good. I came in Köln and he showed me how to study. Very thoroughly, I go around him, behind. I saw him from behind. That his bowing system is very good, suitable for his body, not for me. So I won't have such kind of sound, but I must find myself how should I make my bowing system bowing. I try to find for myself. Okay, that somebody to like do that like that somebody. Then I heard from Julia, someone comes, and then I went to him. Completely, that is how should I thought the heaviness comes so, but he said more like that. For example, the bow only 50 gram or something like that. Then I thought the heaviness comes so, but it's not like that. It's enough. Otherwise, you stopped your sound yourself. That's very formal, of course. But yeah, the strings vibrate like that. And it's like that is enough. But I did more sound. Okay, and how should I? To standing to play, to play standing, it's for me also a problem. How should I stand up? Here or here, both should be a punct. And he explained to us, me, how my bodies, how works, this, and how should I sit it? How should I feel myself? So I play very strong piece. No. Wow, it's enough. The coming sound itself, such a thing. So I had a couple of lessons from him. Okay, I'm very unhappy that so come late, but I'm very happy that in this moment, still, okay, this is my direction. I found that. So it's very thankful.